none of it. So, what'd you say about the hornworm?
Cute.
He's cute. He's so ugly, he's cute. Kind of like you, huh? No, you're so cute. Just because you're cute. Don't share your Oreos with a hornworm. I don't think he really would appreciate them. He wants to go eat the neighbor's tomato plants. So we're going to release him into the neighbor's garden. How's that sound? I'm going to put him in the neighbor's garden, and we can go visit him every day. Yeah. You can get to see him eat the garden. That'd be kind of fun. Ooh. Yeah, he won't eat that leaf. It's not a tomato leaf. I don't think he's that interested in it. He wants tomatoes. He'd grow up to be turn into a moth. I wonder if they actually put a cocoon. I don't know. They're not called caterpillars, though. They're called hornworms. But supposedly they turn into a moth. The battery's just in there for size reference. All right. So I learned the difference between a hornworm and a giant caterpillar. I'd never seen a caterpillar that big, and the only thing that it reminded me of were hornworms in a tomato patch, but it was a caterpillar.